subjects, you have the digital lab also, is it? You have the lab. So you have come across some of the ICs, such as the 74 series, the gate ICs. And you have the subject operational amplifier this semester or next semester? Okay. ICs are broadly classified into two types. What we call as digital IC, other one is we call as analog IC. Okay. Digital IC, that is, what is IC? Actually, integrated circuits. That is a IC have that of many advantages. If it is not an IC, whether it's yearly, what will be that? Actually, if you see that, we have the electronic circuits. Okay, that comprises of set of transistors, capacitors, and the resistors involved in that. So that is we have it of in that in the printed circuit board. So we are finding the solution that is for the particular application. We build the electronic circuit. Is that all? We build the electronic circuits. You design a circuit. That is you are bringing it in terms of what? In terms of PCB. Is it all? In terms of PCB. But if you are going for example, IC form. What is IC form and the PCB form in sense of? When you bring it up into the IC form, it has that we have the mini actualization. That means everything you are bringing there, a small IC. And automatically that your product will be what? The product will be, the size will be getting reduced. Okay. And also if you see that, if you are soldering or anything on the printed circuit board, there is a more chance of, that is that there will be disconnectivity and other things. But the circuit is on chip, okay, there will be a lesser, okay. So what I'm trying to say is that, yearly we have that some of that circuits, okay, in terms of PCB forms, later on they're trying to bring it in terms of the IC form. But if you see that, all the circuits we are not bringing, some of the circuits are out. Here there are the general purpose ICs. Don't confuse. ICs are general purpose ICs. First, the ICs are classified into two types, as analog IC and the digital IC. As I said, that is digital IC means. So what is your objective? We have to solve the problem. Not yet. That's fine. So this corner map, that's one night segment, that's all. Because I'm running out of that, my syllabus is that, what's the cue? My topic is about the sequence logic, okay? But just some of the points up for the, I'm just touching. This tabulation method, the corner map, or even the Boolean loss, these are all. Any circuits, if you are going to design, our aim is what? Our aim is to get that, the circuit has to be implemented with the less number of gates. It's supposed to be in the less number of gates. If it is the less number of gates, what will happen? Naturally that, if it is the less number of gates, naturally that consumes a lesser area. In the chip, that consumes a lesser area. If it is the less number of gates, that will give that a very speed of operation. Very speed of operation means that propagation delay is what? We are not simply saying that of a word of speed, very high speed of. With a propagation delay of the circuit is what? Reduced. As well as that, the power consumption also is getting reduced. I see the power consumption speed is very important. Why? Why you are much bothered about the power? Why? You have that of mobile phone, is it or not? You have the mobile phone, you have the laptops, and then you have that any other electronic gadgets. That comprise of what? Many ICs. Okay? So, these are all battery operated ones. Is it or not? You are charging, you are battery operated ones. So what will happen? So if you are not, power is not consumed, that is what? Power is, if you are not simply, that is if it not, it requires more power, naturally you are, frequently you are going to be charged. That's why we are, the power consumption is very important. Finally, at the last stage, I will give that, today's ICs we are have that CMOS technology only. I will come to that point later. So you have to keep in mind, this tabulation method, this corner map, this Boolean loss, all the things are in order to reduce that of, or in order to design a combination circuits or any circuits with that of less number of gates. Now you can raise the question, the less number of gates, why? Because that will give the high speed, that will give the low power consumption, that will require the lesser area. Okay, now what is the procedure for the combination circuit? What is the combination circuit? As I first I go into that of the sequence circuit. What is the combination circuit? Yes? What is the combination cycle? What is the combination cycle? Yes? There is no storage. In sense? Yes? Yes, yes? RC? Clock signal. Okay, come to the point. In the clock, you get three. Okay, clock signal. Yes, given as clock signal. What is clock? What? Clock signal on the yard, they said, are the width there? Okay, that will be very interesting. So, clock signal is not there. What is point? See here. Somewhere in some institute, that's the first point. Yeah, or question. Now, the third thing is that we have impressed by the other. அதுக்கப்புறம் சில கொஸ்டின்ஸ் நம்ம என்ன பண்ணுவோம், கொஞ்சம் தடுமாற்றமா பாதி ஆன்சர் கரெக்டா இருக்கணும். சோ காம்பினேஷன் சர்க்யூட் சொன்ன உடனே ஜஸ்ட் தேர் இஸ் நோ மெமரி பார் அப்படியே சொல்றோம். காம்பினேஷன் சிக்னல் காம்பினேஷன் சர்க்யூட் இஸ் அ சர்க்யூட் தட் அவுட்புட் இஸ் டிபெண்ட் அப்பான் தி பிரசன்ட் இன்புட் ஒன்லி. தட்ஸ் ஆல். இப்ப கரெக்டா என்ன கொடுக்குறீங்களோ, என்ன இன்புட் இருக்கோ அந்த இன்புட் பொறுத்து தான் என்ன வருது, யூ கேன் கெட் த அவுட்புட். தேர் இஸ் நோ ஃபீட்பேக் பாத் இன் த காம்பினேஷன் சர்க்யூட். கெட் மை பாயிண்ட்? So how you design a combination circuit? What is the design procedure of combination circuit? I'll go to the secret circuit. Not a problem. Just slowly I'll come and then suddenly I'm going to the secret circuit. So combination circuit is a circuit that has output is depend upon the present input only. There is no feedback path. There is no memory element. That's all. Okay. That's why you are given as the answers indirectly. There is no clock element. Because that the feedback path we have stored somewhere. There we have applying the clock. Okay. Just clock in the sort of there. It's not a, okay. So then come to the point. What are the steps involved in the combination circuit? Okay, I'll give the sum. Okay. You have to design a traffic control. Okay. Simple task here. So what is the design procedure? Okay, only theory in the conversion procedure. What is the design procedure in the combination circuit? What is the first thing you have to do? Very fast, we are going to the sequence circuit. Make it fast. What is the design procedure of combination circuit? Then we can go to the sequence circuit. Make it fast. Yes, whole statement. So first thing, what you are going to look into that for combination circuit? First thing. Yes? Okay, fine. What's the difference between, okay, I'll go with your side. What's the difference between a full adder and off adder? Okay. Yes? Full adder and a off adder. Huh? Half adder has 2 inputs and full adder has 3 inputs. And so how your design starts, please keep in mind, in any of the combination circuits we are first looking to that of it is a black box only. We never bother about what is inside. We never bother about I can use it of this circuit itself. We never bother about what is inside. When we have just know about that, we are trying to know about that, what are the inputs, and we are like to know about the, what are the outputs. I don't know what is inside that, I am going to design that. So this inputs and outputs, so we have to determine that the, for my application, for my problem, how many number of inputs and the how many number of outputs. So if it is a 2 inputs, it's not necessarily A and B. X1, X2, Y1, Y2, it's a simple variable. That's all. So since they have already given us A and B as your, what is your A and B? Inputs. What is your that outputs are? So what did first decide at combination circuit? The first you decided that how many number of inputs. And then decided that how many number of outputs. Then Since it is a digital circuit, it is very easy. What are the inputs it is here given to that of combination? Since it is the 2 inputs, we have the combination as what? 0001 1011. And then accordingly you can get that of, you know very well, in the combination kurta enna varano, but still it is a black box for all. Still it is a black box. So 00 kurta enna varano samme? 0 varano, 1 varano, and then you can get as 0. And here you will get as 0001. So what you did? What is the design procedure now? Tell me that. What is the design procedure? What is the first step? Number of inputs. And then number of outputs. Then we have to make the next truth table.
number of inputs can be decider, number of outputs can be decider. We give the variable names. அது எதுவானா இருந்துட்டு போகுது பாரு. சில இடத்துல ஜி ஒன் ஜி டூ ஜி த்ரீ யூஸ் பண்ணிருப்பாங்க. நீ வாம் பேர் யூஸ் பண்ணு, வி ஒன் வி டூ வி த்ரீ யூஸ் பண்ணு. Nothing. It's a variable. Okay. So that is your first decide the number of inputs and the number of outputs. Whatever maybe you don't know that, and then you give the combination. Then what is the next procedure? So number of outputs is decided that how many number of Karna map is going to be. This point is very important. Number of output is decided that how many number of Karna map you are going to use. And input can be decided by the size of the Karna map. Can you give the difference between the size of the Karna map and the number of Karna map? இது டூ வேரியபிள் தான், அதெல்லாம் பிரச்சனை கிடையாது. பார்த்தோன்னே நம்ம என்ன பண்ண காரணம் நான் போறதுக்கு இது வருது கிடையாது. இப் இட் இஸ் அ த்ரீ வேரியபிள் ஆர் இட் மேபி அ ஃபோர் வேரியபிள் ஆர் இட் மேபி அ ஃபைவ் வேரியபிள், வி கேன் கோ ஃபார் வா காரணம். வை இட் இஸ் அ யூஸ் ஆஃப் த காரணம் காரணம் ஹேவ் டு கெட் த சிம்பிளிஃபைட் பூலியன் எக்ஸ்பிரஷன். வை யூ நீட் அ சிம்பிளிஃபைட் பூலியன் எக்ஸ்பிரஷன் பிகாஸ் தட் வில் கிவ் தட் ஆஃப் மோர் அட்வான்டேஜஸ் ஆல்ரெடி லிஸ்டட் ஆஃப். சோ boolean loss is there, I can use, I can have all the boolean loss in my mind, that is all loss is there, but takkarne enna enna pannamulla, I cannot implement that of that much and I not get the optimized boolean expression. Optimized boolean expression means number of terms in the boolean expression has to be reduced and number of variables in the each term has to be reduced. Or boolean number of boolean expression has to be reduced and each term in the boolean expression has to be reduced. That is we call as the optimized. When you get that, this is the less number of gates, you get a very good circuit. So you can, again I tell you the number of variables, input side and the output side, truth table. What's the next procedure? The size of the Karna map is decided by the inputs. Okay, if it is another two variable Karna map. One may create two variable Karna map, four and else may create. And the number of output decide the number of Karna. Now you can relate it with that of what are the designs you have. Gray code to binary, binary to gray code, apparatus circuit. You just see here. Just to parallel. So what is the first thing you have to do? You have to decide that how many number of inputs and then how many number of outputs, and you have to frame the truth table, and then inputs and single output get it as a Karna map. Next output Karna map. So that's why I'm saying that the input is deciding the size of the Karna map. You should not marakudadu. Okay. So and the number of output decide the number of Karna. Very clear. Why you keep going for Karna map? Reduce the boolean expression. So boolean loss is there, but I am not comfortable for when you are going for higher and higher operations. So Karna map, when you are going for more than 5 variable, Karna map also got some problem. That's why we are going for one. The next method is called as a tabulation method or queue matrixing method. That method is already in the simulation sense. So Karna circuit is very simple. Number of variables has to decide, truth table, Karna map, optimized boolean expression that has to be implemented using the what you call as a. Now you tell me that. What is this one?
AND gate.
Okay. What is that AND gate? Yes? What is the AND gate? Yes? Yes? Okay. I'll go with this one. Compare to. This is somewhat easy. What is this one? NOT gate. What is this one? Huh? What? This is 0 kuduta, 1, 1 kuduta, 0. This AND gate, this OR gate, this NAND gate, and NOR gate, and NOR gate are simple. These are all simple. It's not a electronic circuit. You are easy alone, isn't it? What is electronic circuits? That circuit comprises what? Electronic devices. What is electronic devices? the devices that can be manufactured, your problem can be converted to the state machine. From the state machine, you draw the digital circuits. Now, what if I do that? Digital circuits can be converted to the state machine. Can we solve the gap? One problem the padichirom. And the problem the we are trying to make it of state machine. That state machine has to convert it to the digital circuit. It is procedure. Problem, state machine, then digital circuit. If you have a reverse circuit. That's why we call it as analysis of what? Digital circuits. In the digital circuit, state machine, everywhere. And then we can go for from the state machine to the digital circuit. Problem the defined. Okay. So this is very important, as you know that. And one more thing is, this is called as flip-flop characteristics table, and next one we called as flip-flop excitation table. Okay, these two are important. Okay, I will refer later on. Okay. Analysis of clocked sequential circuits. So I try to give the objective of what I am trying to do. I am trying to do that. First, analysis of digital circuit. Analysis of clock sequential circuit. This is a digital circuit. No doubt about that. It is combinational sequential. Sequential. Why you call it a sequential? Because there is a flip flop. Fine. What I am trying to do? This is digital circuit. This is what I am trying to do. I am trying to convert this one into what? State machine. I connect it to the state machine. Okay. Already passed the program? Fine. We have to do this. Okay. D flip flop, that is very easy. We have to keep in mind. A D flip flop, I just call it as the top one as DA and bottom one I call it as what? DB. DA, what is the expression for DA? What is the expression for? One look, and the first one is clear. And the flip flop pair in another. A flip flop. Second one in other. Bottom one is B flip flop. Okay. So I have just go with the top DA. What is the expression for the DA? What is the expression for the DA? DA input on the left. What is the input for the DA? And here we call it as feedback as given. Feedback for the now, that is we call it as Q of P and Q of P plus 1 to the 1. What is the Q of P? Q of P is the present state. Q of P plus 1 is what? Next state. So present state our chief. Input could they now in a pattern. Next is data conduct. Now you tell me that what is the input DA expression? Yes? What is the expression? DA equal to what? Engendra Varupa. First hand gate is what? What is the first hand gate? First hand gate another. Yes? It's very other. So some of them can sit here, one seat is there. Okay. You can have it as DA equal to what? X of P into what? Into? Tappo right solunga pa. Into? Idu pare. Na poradhu right ah thappa nu enakku theriyadhu. Appadi solluven. Okay. So we are trying to do the problem. Okay. But we make the statement. Okay. Finally, I can show it of that as a further character meter. So X of P into A of P. Adhukapre nale. Plus again x of t into what is the p and your input again over there p of t. Please don't confuse and paarunga and the r gate ke or input enga varudhu and gate oda one of the input is what x of t. What is the other input? A of t. Inga inor and gate kuda varudena adu x of t inor and second and gate oda input enga varudhu p of t. That is what? DA. Or expression of frame bani. Expression as frame. And then next is what? Next is D B. What is DB? What is DB? X of T into A dash of T. X of T into A dash of T. What is Y? What is Y? Output Y is what? Output Y is what? A of T. A of T into B of T. B of T. Apra. Cholunga pa. And then into. Is it or not? Add it la irukke. Oh sorry. Enna enna thappadi irukken. Plus A of T.